Hi, I'm Dr. Haley with Haley Nutrition, and a lot of people ask us about our aloe drink and the creams, and they ask if they can use it and on their genitals. The drink, it, you know, we put that through a grinder, and all the pulp has been released, and you know, if you use that on your skin, it's going to be kind of flaky. These have coconut oil in them, and they're great on the skin, but if you're using it, you know, where there's going to be moisture and stuff, I want to show you how to use the actual leaf. And this one, I just cut off the plant a little bit ago, and you'll notice it kind of smells, and that's that yellow stuff that's coming out of there that bleeds out of the outer skin when you first cut it. So I'm going to actually rinse that smelly part off, and let me first just cut a thin little section, and I'll give it another rinse just in case it has any of that smelly yellow stuff on, because I don't want that on my skin. And you can see how thick that leaf is. I have some options. I can actually cut the skin off, or if you're going to be applying it topically, what's going to be easier is just cutting it right down the middle. Now, I am going to hold this, the skin. The reason I like the skin on it is because if I take it off the skin, it's going to be slipping all over the place. Now, ladies, I dare you to try this. Put it on your face as an anti-aging. It's actually going to give almost like a temporary facelift. It's amazing. And just by holding the skin, you'll kind of apply it wherever you want it. And, you know, if you were treating a sunburn or something like that, you can see how I just covered that whole area just with a couple swipes. And this little piece would literally do a whole body. Can you use it in the private areas? Absolutely, in the same way. And because it hasn't been run through the grinder like the drink, the pulp is not going to be flaking all over you. It'll look actually nice. And when it dries on your skin, you'll actually feel a little bit of a tightening and a little bit of a facelift effect, which is quite amazing. Now, let's take another look at this leaf and other ways you can use it. I'm going to cut the skinny part off all the way, and I'm going to get rid of these spines on both sides. And okay, and now what we have, you can see kind of almost through it. You know, if I hold it up to the light, you can kind of see through it. It's beautiful. And look how thick that is. Now, again, I can cut it in little sections and save them in a jar in the refrigerator. But what I'm going to do, and you know, this is like one of those things that you might scrape a pan with, or I got this tool. Any of them are going to work. It's not a knife. It's not sharp. I can use this thing and kind of scrape through it. Some people will use a spoon, whatever you want, but I'm just going to put it down in there and scrape along the bottom and take that skin right off. Okay, and I missed just a little piece here. Let me get that little piece off. And now, turning it over, I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. And if you don't have one of these, it's okay. You know, you've got tools that'll get the job done. Just stick it in there and scrape it out. And notice we got a nice big jelly thing there. Now, because I don't have the skin on, now it's kind of hard to hold on to, but that is your aloe gel. If I were to turn it into the drink, I would put this in a grinder and it becomes drinkable, but that releases the pulp, topically makes a little bit of a mess. These products aren't going to have the pulp in them, and you can see it's just going all over the place, and you can apply it like that, or people want to know, can I use this in my private areas? Can I, you know, use it in my vagina? Can you insert it internally? People also want to know, can you use aloe vera, raw aloe vera, and do enemas with it? When it comes to internal use, I am going to suggest you're supposed to run it by your doctor. I've known a lot of people that have done this, and they've used it internally with amazing results for some of the health issues they've been, health challenges they've been having in that area. They got great, great results. But I'm not a medical doctor, so I can't say it's okay to go ahead and do that. I just know a lot of people have, and you know, are very glad that they did. As far as using, you know, the aloe drink or the leaf, doing an enema with it, I think the better way is actually to do maybe an aloe fast and ingest aloe vera orally and let it pass through your whole digestive tract. Maybe use it for a couple days. Because if you have an inflamed colon, you probably have inflamed intestines, the whole intestines. You may as well consume it and not only have it wash through your intestines, but absorb it and have it carried by your blood cells to your whole body for being used. That's probably the best way to use it. Now, people also want to know, can I use this during intimacy? You know what? It has a very nice feel to it. And, you know, again, for it going inside, I'm not a medical doctor. I can't say. Probably pretty darn good. How would you do it? Trust me, if you get your hands in this, you'll figure that out. Okay, you're not going to need any help. But, you know, we've given you all kinds of ways to use raw aloe vera, probably the best, you know, healing plant for all your skin issues. Absolutely amazing. Now, the products we have here, well, why aren't you recommending those? I actually love these. I use this one every day, especially. This is the more plain formula. This one has more anti-aging ingredients in it. These are emulsified in coconut oil, so they're going to add more moisture. You're not necessarily going to have the facelift effect when you use this. You'll have the anti-aging effect, the moisturizing. It's absolutely wonderful. But when this, because it doesn't have the oil base in it, when it dries on your skin, it actually has a little bit of a tightening effect. So absolutely amazing. All right. If you have questions, look below the video. Use the comments. I do answer the questions when you leave them in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you for checking out Haley Nutrition. We'll see you.